John, in 1970, you returned to Australia with the dream of Australian singers in a world-class Australian company winning Australian audiences. In 1973, you become the first resident artist at the Opera House to receive an OBE for services to music, and you're invited to sing at the Lodge in Canberra. The next year, you thrill Americans with your performance at Expo 74, and then, in spite of invitations to sing overseas, you decide to remain in Australia.
We could make believe I love you.
Yes, the voice of June Bronhill, and with her, your very good friend, tenor Reg Byers.
Oh, hello, Reg!
First of all, our sincere thanks for helping us surprise Don at the Trots tonight. Now, you've often said, of course, that Don is a friend without peer. Would you tell us more?
Yes, Roger. Well, Don has had an enormous influence, obviously, on my musical career, but more importantly, on my personal life as well. And I think that it's certainly proven successful.
June, you and Donald sing in concerts, at clubs and operettas, as well, of course, as at the Opera House. And those who think this is below the dignity of opera stars get very short shrift from you and Donald.
Oh, I should think so. Well, after all, you know, we were given voices. We're very lucky. And there are so many people in different walks of life that want to hear us. Not just opera buffs want to hear us. Just people like to hear a super ballad, don't they?
They do,
you know,
yes.
A bit of a ditty. And I think that if we have been given the voices that we are fortunate enough to have, my God, we should take them out to the people in all walks of life and let them enjoy the happiness that we have.
Yes.
Here, here, June. I couldn't agree more. Well, June Bronhill, Reg Byers, thank you both very much.
See you shortly.
Ladies and gentlemen.
See you
shortly. Now, Donald, listen to this voice. To make it a complete family reunion, your grandchildren from London, Jason, Victoria and David, with their father, Victor Cundy.
Well, Victor, oh, gee whiz, hello there.
Ah,
heavens above. Gee whiz, what a surprise.
Well, Donald, we know that you are recognized as one of the world's greatest palliarches. Would you sing for us right now, On With The Motley?
You might get the lump out of my throat.
Smith, OBE, lover of everything Australian. This is your life.
Thank you, Roger.
Designed and built by Bugs. Guests on this program are brought together by TAA. Next Tuesday, the Sydney Romana Inn.